In California, if you've been arrested for a driving under the influence allegation, a police officer will treat you the same way as someone who's robbed a bank or murdered someone. You get arrested, you get placed into custody. There are certain circumstances that the courts will determine when you get released from custody. But it's important that you work with someone who is familiar with the driving under the influence rules and regulations, which are very different from other criminal actions. I'm Virginia Landry. For the last 19 years in Orange County, I've helped when bad things happen to good people. If you've been arrested for a DUI, please call.